worth over $38,000. Well, you meet me right here at the starting point and have your money ready. Come on, players, move now. That's it. Come on now. We'll be right back with our first three temptations right after this message. Bunch of beautiful people here. You know, before the start of the show, we gave each of you a crisp new $100 bill. Let me hear it. Show me the money. That's it. All right, we gave it to you, Suzanne and Dottie, and it's yours to keep. You can do whatever you want. There are absolutely no strings attached. But wait till you see what we've got to tempt you with. And we're going to tempt you many times, each time with a bigger temptation. And if you've got enough nerve, Marianne and Kim, if you've got enough knowledge, one of you may be a grand prize winner with a prize worth over $38,000. We're going to give you three chances to get into the game. Here is your first chance. Let's see how many of you we can tempt. Dave, what is our first temptation?
It's a Pilot Audio Tower music system. With AM/FM stereo tuners, automatic record changer, 8-track tape player recorder, cassette player recorder, plus matching speakers and racks. Value $295.
To win that stereo, all you got to do is answer this question. Which one of these activities uses the most calories? Is it whistling uses the most calories? Does smooching use the most calories? Or does housework use up the most calories? If you'd like to have that stereo, you simply go to the answer you think is correct. If all of you pick the correct answer, every one of you gets a stereo, which is giving away 100 stereos. However, there is a catch. The price for admission to play this game is $100. So when I tell you to move, you go quickly to the answer of your choice, give you $100 to one of our pretty young ladies up there. So if you're ready, okay, here's the question. Which one of these activities uses the most calories? Is it bicycling? Is it smooching? Or is it housework for the $100? Players, move now. That's it. Here we go. We got a whole bunch. We got 1, 2, 3 going to bicycling. We got about 18 going to smooching. We got a whole lot. We got 3 over there. Housework. Not too many things. Much of housework. Smooching. We got a whole. How many we got on smooching? Let's see. Well, what are you going to do? Okay, players. The activity that uses the most calories is... Okay, let me tell you, you got 2 chances left to get into the game. We didn't tempt you the first time. We're going to try again because truly, we want you to be winners. We really do. We want you to double your money. We want you to triple your money. We want you to quadruple your money. And I swear to you, if you stick around, one of you will. All right. Dave, what's the next temptation?
It's a Whirlpool microwave oven. With microcomputer touch control, set all cooking programs, times, and power with your fingertips. This beautiful microwave oven can be yours. Value, $299.
A microwave oven, and for our next question, I like this one. We asked 200 UCLA male students if they would pose nude for a Playgirl centerfold. The overwhelming majority, 172, answered no. We then asked those 172 students if they would pose for the centerfold if they were given the going rate of $5,000. How many of those 172 had a change of heart? Did 17 have a change of heart? Did 84 have a change of heart? Or did 163 have a change of heart? Remember, the price of admission to play is still your $100. So, players, if you think you know the answer, is it 17, is it 84, is it 163, You can move now. Okay. We got a whole bunch going to, nobody's going to 17. A bunch are going to 84. We got about six going to 100. We got 2, 4, 5 at 17. We got about 6 and 8, 10 at 84. We got a few at 163. The number of male students that had a change of heart after being paid for it is... together, but I'm getting a little worried about you. You know why, don't you? This is the last time you can be tempted, you know? I mean, if you don't do it now, you're going to have to take your $100 and go sit down in the audience, which is okay. But I don't want you to do that. I want you to stay around. I want you to follow the yellow brick road. I want you to have a walk in the sun. I want you to bite the apple. All right. Dave, what is our next temptation?
It's a camera. This temptation is FX3 camera. Easy to handle, fun to use. It's the newest generation of electronic photography. Value $269.
Okay. This is your last chance to get into the game to win that 35mm camera. Remember, the price of admission is your $100. Here is the question. According to the Schick Center for Weight and Smoking Control, what is the main reason women smokers give for not being able to quit smoking? Was the main reason, the more you bug me, the more I'm going to do it? Or was it, I can't break the habit? Or maybe it might have been, I'm afraid I'll gain weight. This is your final chance. If you're ready to play, it costs you $100. Players, move now. All right. We got a bunch going. The more nobody's going, the more you bug me. A bunch are going. I can't break the habit. I'm afraid I'll gain weight. Seems to be the big one. What have we got? You didn't want it. You didn't want to go. You want to take your $100 and sit down and enjoy the rest of the show? Well, thank you for being here. Go ahead and do that. If you are ready, players, what is the main reason women smokers give for not being able to quit smoking? Is it the more you bug me, the more I will not do it? Or is it I can't break the habit? Is it I'm afraid I'll gain weight? The answer is... Wave the microwave out of it. 10 have stereos. And 10 have the cameras, right? 11 have the cameras. That's it. Okay. You started with $100. You more than doubled your winnings with that already. Now, we would like you to more than double your winnings again with any one of these three prizes. So, Dave, what is our next temptation?
First, from Ethan Allen, this luxurious king-size brass bed. Designed for comfort and style and for the sleep of a lifetime. $645. Next we have Whirlpool's 22 cubic foot full-house refrigerator with automatic ice maker. Serves ice without opening the door. Value $750. And finally, it's a double temptation. We have two Maxi Mopeds. They get up to 150 miles to a gallon of gas. Have fun, save money. Mopeds can be yours. Value $850.
Ooh. I would say those are three exciting temptations, right? This time, the price of admission to play, though, is what you've already won. is what we're going to do. We found a couple of newlyweds in our audience. We'd like you to meet them, okay? Dave?
Jed, welcome newlyweds of 6 weeks, Dave and Karen Wolf.
Hey, nice to see you. What's your first name again?
Karen.
Karen?
David.
Karen and David, it's a pleasure to have you. Where are you from?
Ohio.
Oh, where?
Columbus.
Columbus. I went to school in Marietta.
Oh, is that
me? Did you really? Hey, excuse us a second. We got, did you remember that little bar around? No, you don't. Do you? What is the biggest thing you two have in common?
Yeah, we like the outdoors.
Yeah.
You like the outdoors?
Uh-huh.
Oh, do you know why you're up here?
No.
Well, we want to give you a wedding present.
Oh, okay.
A belated wedding present. Why don't you turn around? Let's look at our three presents that you can pick from. There's a brass griddle. They are newly married. You might be able to use a bed over there. There's a refrigerator worth $750. Do you have a house already? Well, you don't have a refrigerator yet either, do you? Just an apartment refrigerator. Okay, maybe you can use that. You like the outdoors? There's twin mopeds for you. Value of $850. Why don't you guys think about what you want, okay? You talk it over between you, because I'll be back to you in a second. All you guys got to do is simply select the gift our newlyweds pick, and if you do, it's yours. But remember, if you want to quit, that's okay too. Except any one of those things up there is worth double the money you got, and that is just the beginning. Okay? Remember, though, the price of admission is what you've already won. And if you're ready to play, you ready to play?
Yeah.
Then move now. Brass bed. We got one brass bed. We got nobody in the refrigerator yet. We got two, three, four brass beds. We got a bunch of no-beds. No-beds for the outdoor people. We got two, four, five refrigerators. Oh. Okay. Now that you've made your they've made their decision. Let's find out what Karen and David have picked out for their. Have you made your choice yet? You sure you want to? You want to tell them loud and clear? You want to walk up to it? Say, why don't we walk up there together? I'll walk right in back. You walk where you want to go. Okay? Keep walking. I'll follow you. That's it. They're walking around, going towards the mopeds or the refrigerator. They're going towards the mopeds! Girls and guys, you know that each and every one of you is eligible to win our grand prize worth over $38,000 today.
Woo!
Yes, you are. All of you, you've done fantastic so well. You've won a twin set of mopeds worth $850, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12 of you won that. But there is more. You want to play. Okay, Dave, what's that next temptation?
It's the sensational Mitsubishi Projection Television. With different diagonal screens featuring time and panel display, remote control automatic color lock, and clock timer. Value $4,200.
That is some kind of temptation. Let me ask you, how many here have been on a roller coaster ride before? Hey, quite a bit. All right. We took our temptation camera to one of California's major attractions, Colossus. It's the world's largest roller coaster. It's located at Magic Mountain Amusement Park. Let's take a look at our ticket. We found 20 people who never experienced the thrill of a roller coaster ride. And because we're generous people out of the goodness of our hearts, we gave them a ticket for their very first ride. Look at those serene, happy, joyful faces. Wait till they get to the top. And they're approaching the top. We may have a fallout problem. On the way down. We smell it. first-timers a chance to stay on the roller coaster for the very next ride. The question was, how many of the original 20 were too scared to ride again? Okay? Was the answer 3 that wanted to get off? Or was it 9 that wanted to get off? Or was it 13 that chickened out? All right, now remember, this time the winners not only win their large screen TV, but they're well on their way for that grand temptation worth over $38,000. Okay, you see these presents on the faces of some of our first-time riders? How many of them decided not to ride again? The price of admission is what you've already won, which means those mopeds. Are you ready? Players, go for it now. That's it. I'm going to go into 3. Whoa. One went to 3. One met and went to 3. Cindy and Jess went to 9. Above Patricia and Andrea. We got Wanda. We got Trisha and Marcy. We got Marianne over at 13. Well, to find out, players, you've made your decision. Let's go back to Magic Mountain and find out how many of the original 20 were too scared to ride again. Let's take a look at the tape. There's one Fraidy Cat. There was 2. 3 chickens. 4. 5 chickens. 6. 7. 8. All 4 out there. 9. 9. 9! Welcome back, Jess. You're still alive and living with 5 other women. I tell you, you've won very well so far. We're getting closer to that big $38,000 grand temptation. You've each won a large screen TV worth $4,000. That means we've given out $24,000. Now, before you decide to play, though, any more than this, I must tell you that only one of you can survive this round. Only one, and go on to play the $38,000 grand prize. But in case of a tie, we're going to have a tiebreaker, okay? So Dave, tell us what the big temptation is.
Next, we have a fabulous all-expense-paid 3-week vacation for 2. And to get you started, you can pack your things in this beautiful 19 set of mix-and-match soft luggage, and now you're off to Europe. First, you're over the pageantry and mystery of London. Then you're off to Paris for the finest in cuisine, and finally, a week to discover the magic of Rome. An unforgettable 3-week vacation for 2 in the heart of Europe. Value $12,500.
I would certainly call that a temptation, wouldn't you? Okay, look at our 3 screens. Now, you know who that is. Those are pictures of John Travolta. He was a big star in films and in TV, but years ago, he was only a star in Family's photo album. And we have obtained a picture of John Travolta as a baby boy. Now, you saw what John Travolta looks like now. Is it photograph number 1? Is he a baby boy in photograph number 2? Or is it the little baby in photograph number 3? All right, the object, of course, is to go to the screen that has the picture of John Travolta on it as a baby. And the price of admission, I'm afraid, is that large screen TV. Now, I got to talk to you now because we're getting into the big time. We're going for a big trip. We got to give up something very valuable. So, Marge, you tell me what you want to do. You want to play? If you sat down, nobody would say no or hooch out or something. What do you think? Want to go for
play.
It? You're going to play for it? Hey, Trish, how about you? What do you think? Patricia?
I'm going to play.
You're going to play too?
Yeah.
Oh, you guys got good. Cindy, what do you want to do?
I'm going to play.
Jess, if you tell me you're not going to play, I'm going to get very upset.
Possibly
not. That's what I want to hear. Terry, what do you say? You're
going to
play too, Andrea?
I've got 5 children, and I've never been to Europe, and I
want to
go.
You want to go sit down?
Oh, no, I want to go to Europe.
Oh, you want to go to Europe?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought I'd save some money. Okay, if you're ready. Is it photograph number 1, 2, or 3? For whatever you got now, you got to give it up. Okay, players, move now. That's it. We got one going to number two. One just went to number one. Look, Trish went to number one. Yes, she did. We got Terry at number two. Sydney at number three with Andrea. Okay, guys. You ready? Where is the real John Travolta? Okay, you ready to play your final temptation?
Yeah.
Dave, what is that big temptation?
A match pair. His and hers, Cadillac Eldorado. For her to experience the luxury of comfort and beauty of traditional styling. For him to enjoy the quality of American craftsmanship and new economy. Elegance and performance. The Cadillac Eldorado. Value $38,500.
You're now the owner of a $12,000 three-week trip to Europe for two. You can keep your trip if you want to, but if you want to win these two Cadillacs, you're going to have to risk that trip. The decision is yours, but to help you make that decision, here's the question. We taped Grease Company John Ritter the other day, and we asked him in a few choice words, how would you describe yourself? Now, turn around, because did he say grade-A prime American, or did he say really shy and fashion? Well, maybe he said the world's greatest lover. You secretly decide now whether or not you wish to risk your trip for the Cadillacs by keeping one of these two cards. One says risk, one says don't risk. Keep the one you want, and the other one's the Korean lady over there, okay? Tough choice. That trip to Europe with the Cadillacs. Okay, you got the one you want. Okay, turn around again. Let's now go to what you think John said.
Okay.
Ready? Give me a hand. We'll walk together. You started with 100 people fighting you, Jerry. All had $100. You worked your way down to just you. 99 of them are gone. You got that trip to Europe. If you have the right answer and you took the risk, you got those Cadillacs. How did John Ritter describe himself? We hope he said grade A prime American, because we want you to win it. John, describe yourself in a few choice words, would you please?
Choice words. Grade A prime American.
If you got the right answer. If you didn't take the risk, you still have your three-week trip, but if you did, you won today's grand prize worth over $38,000. Tell us all now, did you take the risk?
Yes.
She took the risk!